A movie can be like a poem or a song. You can write it just for yourself. We used to have all these rules about film. There are no rules anymore. You can do anything you want. There was need for new heroes, new characters, new themes, civil rights.
Well, not every single person has to be armed and use a gun, but the more people that have them makes the world a safer place.
The anti-war movement, the anti-hero.
Suck on this.
And it was a very exciting time, and we created new kind of characters for new kind of actors.
You're talking to me? Then who the hell else are you talking to? Talking to me?
Those kind of anti-heroes who then became the existential heroes.
Life dealt me a few kind of blows, and I found myself in a dark place. And so I realized that it was time. I had to turn to fiction in order to get out of this place. I had to create this character, or else I was going to become him. And that character was Travis Bickle.
Cut.
The screenwriter's job is to tell stories and characters and themes, dialogue. I don't write camera moves, even for scripts I'm going to make myself.
Oh, shit!
Didn't get your motherfucking shit went all up in here, down there, run right to my dick.
Directing is a struggle of compromises, whereas writing can be quite free.
You can kind of imagine anything that happens.
But it's also very lonely.
If you hate it so much, why don't you just turn it off?
Turn it off? Are you kidding, baby? It took me 3 years to pay for that motherfucker. We're gonna watch everything they show on there.
I'm really very fortunate. I did a film called Autofocus about a TV actor who was a sex addict who got murdered, Bob Crane. And then basically I was trying to tell the audience, don't take this guy too seriously. The opposite of Mishima, which, the message is, take this guy very seriously. Every movie has its own internal logic. Affliction is designed to slow you down, to say, calm down, calm down. And then you'll be able to enjoy the movie.
I feel oppressed. I feel oppressed by the things I've done that are behind me, because I always want to do something new. Don't ever want to feel that anything I've done before is holding me back from doing something else.